I was born in New York City, the fourth of six children born to immigrants from the West Indies. My parents, neither one of them had a college experience, but they told me every day that you can be wherever you want, anything in the world, as long as you went to school. I didn't grow up in the best neighborhoods, and where I lived in both Virginia and Georgia, there weren't a lot of opportunities for women. The few that did often owned small businesses, and as a young girl, these were the ladies that I wanted to be like. One of these women actually owned a chain of hair salons, and at the age of 12, I started working for her, sweeping up her hair salons. By 15, I was managing one of the locations, and by 16, I had built out the payroll system for all three stores. I excelled in school and received a full ride scholarship to my undergraduate university, which was critical because no one in my family knew anything about financial aid. I was the first in my family to go to college, and now I'm applying to business school. In my current job, there are a lot of women in the roles beneath me, but the higher up I get, the less women there are. Forte is giving me the opportunity to expand my female network considerably. This past year, I was a part of the Forte Foundation MBA Launch Program. It's a 10-month program that helps us to build a peer group, also links us to online courses and alumni coaches and admissions representatives so that we're able to put our best application forward for the MBA process. I was drawn into a different direction than most of the peers that I grew up with, and I know that there are a lot of women out there that want to do more, but they don't have the tools. Forte Foundation is giving us those tools. I want to thank you guys for your commitment to women and helping us to continue to push forward and get more. Thank you.